stability ball abdominal crunch with a weight. So you're going to choose a dumbbell, start light to begin with, and you're going to roll down on your ball, turn those knees out, hands come behind your head, elbows nice and wide, chin is off your chest, find that focus point where the ceiling and the wall meet, open up your rib cage, and exhale as you contract up and come down. Your head's just resting on that dumbbell as you come up and down. So you've just taken your basic ab crunch and weighted it.